Welcome, guys. Welcome back to the fort, I think. Welcome back to Factorio, Factory of Life, guys. Yes, we are back in the factory. Yay. I'm just running around like mad right now. Guys, welcome back to the factory. So what we did last episode again was extending the line of iron and automating the creation of Science Part 2, which took a while. Alright guys, so we are going to work on finish the production of iron plates because we are currently having a shortage of iron plates. So all we need to do is just extend this line and get some more inserters, which means we need some more iron plates, which is very unfortunate that we need more iron plates. Hopefully should do it. Like about one here. Ten. And we need some more. Belts. Right, now we need the inserters, which I think I had just enough. Just need to get in position here for this one. Right, and with that we can do a few more of these. And that's it. We have successfully boosted the production of iron plates. Alright guys, let's see what we can research now. To get better smelters, let's research. And that was just an auto save there. Let's see how we are doing on power. We are still doing alright. As you may have known, if you watched the last episode, you would have seen that we actually started started having problems for power, so I added three more steam engines. Alright guys, so yes, let's see, I could have just directly inserted some here and the belts from here, but that was just being ridiculous too. Alright guys, don't forget Eskimishma. Why did I just say that? Alright, yes, I'm thinking that I'm live streaming right now. I'm so accustomed to live streaming. Yeah guys, that was so fun in there. Alright guys, so we are here. Should I? I'm going to add this. Should then make me have to add. Right. Let's see, everything is working just fine. I don't really need to automate the production of copper plates much more. Yes, and this is how far our water has to be pumped from just to get power. It's pumped from quite down here through a good bit of underground pipes, if you guys missed the first episode, to this one steam heater, boiler as they call it in the game. I may need another one of that. Let's see. Create one of that and one of these. Right. Auto save. Alright guys, as you can see, we are making a move in our town. We are actually getting more advanced as days go by. Let's put that there to collect a bit of the blitz. What is our plan? Is we are actually waiting on this production part here. Ah, I just got what we needed to do. We can upgrade the and start producing steel. Great iron. That will in turn create steel once smelted again. I know what I'm going to do there. Get one of these and three more inserters, three of those. Few more inserters. Stealing some belts there. Go here. meant to be there. Right. And that's basically how it would be. Right, so it's actually creating steel plates. Iron beams, what do you call those? Just find out what you call this before I say wrong. Steel plates, I was correct. So now we have the automaton of steel plates in the factory. And we are almost close to getting the upgrade for the smelters, which indeed would need steel plates. Not sure the amount. I'll have to check that as soon as we get the recipe for the upgraded smelters. In about a few seconds. Yeah, and we just got it there. Alright, let's see that recipe here. It's 6 steel plates and 10 stone bricks. So we need to make stone bricks. Where am I going to get stone from? You ask. I have no goddamn idea. Let's see where the stone is on the map. It's coal. Please don't tell me that's stone. No, that's not. Copper. That stone is honestly really far. Wow. We have a bit of stone right there. Wow, that stone is far. This would give us light. Might as well just research that. There's some light, so when it turns dark, you guys can actually see what's really going on. But I only have 4 stone on me. Copper. This one was meant to hit. Oh, wait a minute. Seriously? Feisty, give me one more steel plate so I can make an axe. I And we just got optics. Got some guns. Going for some stone. Stone and this stone. We just got our guns unlocked. And this stone. I need stone. See how much we can create. We are sandstone bricks below. Not to run all the way back to our factory. See, we are getting into a bit of a problem here with the copper line. Oh, no problem. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. We got military unlocked. Well, for now our stone bricks would be done manually. By the way, what do we need to create? Lights. Iron sticks. A bit more iron. Okay. That's good. I can just take iron from here. Few light bulbs be created. Check this. Oh, I can create one. Right now we have light in the night. Interesting rhyme there. Now we can upgrade two smelters, which I'm going to choose to upgrade these down here. So sooner or later we'll get some more stone. I just got myself a machine gun. Submachine gun. Need some wood to make a shotgun. And I have a shotgun. Right, so I need to place down a few of these just to search the area. All right, guys, so yep. That is it for the episode. What we did this episode, we got a few new stuff. We got the production of steel plates in our factory automated. We also did some more research and got some lights in our factory so that you guys can see during the night. that's basically it for this episode. Thank you guys for all your support on my channel. If you like the content, feel free to smash the subscribe button. Don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notified when I go live on YouTube. I'm in the mood. Also, when I release my videos again, guys, if you missed City Skylines episode, Factorios would be released on Tuesdays, City Skylines on Mondays, and Kerbal Space Programs on Saturdays. Alright, guys, thank you for tuning in to this episode of Factorio. Factory of Life. Ashboss is...